On target one, representing Canada, Crispin Duenas. On target two, representing Luxembourg, Pit Klein. The line judge for this match, Sabrina Steffen. So our first match of the morning here at Hiroshima, ready, steady Tokyo, and getting ready for the Tokyo Olympics 2020, and it will be target number one, Crispin Duenas of Canada, to get us underway. Nine, possibly ten. Athletes with almost identical arrows with their first three of the morning session. 28, the score for Crispin Duenas on target number one. Also the same for Pit Klein of Luxembourg on target number two, but look out for his middle arrow there. The second of his two arrows has an asterisk by the score, so it could be upgraded from a 9 to a 10. So that second arrow from Klein is remains of a 9, so both archers score 28, which means they share the first set, they have one set point each. Eight. So once again, identical arrow scores for these archers. So 28 the score for each of them, which means they share the second set as well. It is 2 set points each. So this matchup between Canada and Luxembourg, featuring Crispin Duenas, 2013 World Championships individual bronze medalist, Pit Klein of Luxembourg, 2018 European Champions men's team bronze medal. So both archers know how to make it to the podium. And that's their aim here at Ready Steady Tokyo this week. It will be Duenas of Canada on target number one. First in this third set. Seven the score for Pit Klein of Luxembourg on target number two, but Duenas of Canada edges into the lead. 28 his score with those three arrows. He has a 4 set points to 2 lead. Five tens in the match for Duenas of Canada to start with, and he leads 4 set points to 2, which means Pit Klein on target number 2 must prevent him from winning this next set to keep the match alive. Ten. 9.
Cute.
For Pit Klein with those 3 arrows, 29 for Crispin Duenas of Canada, so that looks like enough to give him the victory. We wait for official confirmation of the score. So looking at the judge at the target face, they declare the victory for Crispin.